First of all, I congratulate the organizers for organizing this such type of a program, where I find that regarding food, the simple word food, everything is there from A to Z, food value chain management, diet management, so many things are there. I just saw some presentations before and also. And the briefing that I have been requested to talk on the lines of NABARD role in food subsidy and value chain management. So let me, before speaking something that whatever I will be speaking, I will be just talking to the point. Before that, let me say something in 2-3 minutes about NABARD, because most of you may be aware and some of you may not be aware also. Last year, during the year 2015-16, we disbursed financial development financial assistance of 8,600 crores in Odisha. We call development financial assistance because we give at concessional rate. We are not a profit-oriented institution. Profit is not our motive. Our rate of interest is 4.5, 5.5, 6.5 like that. And the fund comes from Government of India, our own fund also. Our lending rate is at concessional rate, 4.5 to maybe 8.5 maximum. This is number one. Number two, as I said, during 2015-16, we disbursed development financial assistance of 8,600 crores. And during 2016-17, I would not say that since I took over, so the assistance increased to 14,715 crores in Odisha. So there was an increase of 75% growth was there in 1 year. And whatever we are giving as financial assistance, 2,400 crores we give to Government of Odisha for development of infrastructure, rural infrastructure. Road, bridge, irrigation projects, different type of irrigation projects also. And then we gave 2,500 crores. And Odisha became number one in all India among all 30 states. Ours was the highest. And we won the first prize also, because 2,400 crores was the highest. And then we gave 9,500 crores to the banks, cooperative banks and RRBs for on-lending for crop loan disbursement, that is we call refinance. That also is given with 4.5% with interest subvention, all these things. And then apart from that, we gave 2,100 crores to State Civil Supply Corporation for paddy procurement. Without which it would have been difficult for Civil Supply Corporation to procure the paddy, 2,100 crores. And apart from that, we also gave near about 1,000 crores to State Cooperative Bank for term loan, for on-lending, to direct loan to the, again, Civil Supply Corporation also, likewise 1,000 crores. So total is 14,715 crores, which is worth during 2016-17. As far as NABARD is concerned, we are involved in various type of activities, multitasking. Normally, the type of theoretical discussion goes on in the seminars, workshops and all. We are a bit away from that. We are practical. If I am disbursing 14,715 crores, then I will take you to Sundargarh, Balangir, Dabrangpur, Malkanagiri and show you where that 14,715 crore has been spent. If I am disbursing 1 lakh at Bhubaneswar, I will take and show you where it has been utilized and who has benefited from that. So apart from this 14,715 crores, we have also disbursed cumulatively maybe 3-4,000 crores together for various purposes. 104 watershed development projects are going on in 27 districts. 51 wadi projects are going on in different districts also. Wadi project, 12,000 farmers club we have populated. 1,40,000 self-help groups have been populated with NABARD assistance. 100 farmer producer organizations have been registered and made fully functional and operational also. They are operating with all these, you know, value chain management A to Z, seed to success, whatever slogans have been given. So we 100 FPOs have been formed also. Apart from that also, financial literacy, we are very much involved. We are, for institutional building, we are helping the RRBs, cooperative banks for their computerization, for making them CPS oriented, for creating awareness programs among the public about POS missing ATM device, micro ATM device. We are conducting awareness program at village level also, and are providing financial assistance for the infrastructure facilities also. Where internet facility is not available for GSAT installation for commercial banks, RRB, cooperative banks, and NABARD is extending financial assistance also. And this year we decided that since there is a concern for water availability, experts are saying that after 20 years, water, forget about water in bottle, it will, may not be available in rivers also. So keeping that in mind, we created an awareness program in 1 lakh villages across the country, training 11 volunteers per village. So we created a volunteer force of 11 lakh across the country this year. We started from 1st April and concluded on 30th June. In Orissa, we completed this in 10 water stressed districts of the state, 10 water stressed districts of the state, and covering 5,500 villages, and in each of the 5,500 villages, we trained 11 volunteers each in each village also. So these are the type of activities that NABARD has been undertaking, and the subsidy, some indication is there that I should all government of India scheme subsidy, whether it is the DGS, AMICS, ISAM, rural go down, then solar, everything, all government of India subsidy, credit linked subsidy schemes are channelized to NABARD. Government of India provides fund to NABARD, and then NABARD, the banks, these are credit linked, banks do the lending, then they submit the claim in a concentrated manner to NABARD at Bhubaneswar, and then we disperse. So government of India subsidy schemes are channelized through NABARD. This is in brief about NABARD. Coming to value chain management, see, there is a disparity or there is no integration as far as Odisha is concerned, that between demand and supply, as we are saying that value chain management, we are listening about diet also, where food is a constraint, food is an issue, so diet is comes then subsequently, but then anyway, it is knowledge-wise, it is very much essential. For food processing industry in Odisha, there are 14 designated food parks. Government of Odisha has designated 14 industrial estates. Bhubaneswar also, Cuttack also, all over Odisha. Industrial estates are there, because our assistance is available for food processing in designated food parks. So designated food parks means unless then government has to set up food park, or government has to designate the some of the existing industrial estates as food park. So for availing assistance from NABARD, Government of India has designated 14 industrial estates as food park in Odisha. As far as NABARD is concerned, in these 14 food parks, if any individual, anybody wants to set up a food processing industry, then we will be giving financial assistance to them. And for creating new food parks, we will be also giving financial assistance to either government or government-owned corporations. For establishment of food park, we are giving financial assistance. And once the food park is established, then for setting up of food processing unit, we are also giving financial assistance. Amount, there is no limit, depends upon the type of the unit, and the rate of interest will be again concessional around 8 or 8.5, not commercial 16%, 14%, or 12%. So this is the financial assistance being provided from NABARD. Apart from that, as I said, that pollution management, in case of our 100 farmer producer organization, there we are ensuring that value chain management means when we talk about food, then we say starting from seed to market and whatever all this is, inputs, processing, cultivation with modern techniques and all these things, post harvest storage, and then marketing and good price realization. But similar things are required for in case of any scheme also. Any scheme means we say A to Z value chain management, because it is food. Then you start from seed. If it is industry, you start from raw material also. Raw material, then manufacturing facilities, for then for the marketing also. So there is no integration as far as Odisha is concerned between, if it is industrial units, between raw material sector. It may be available here, somewhere here, and it may be required. Availability, that is supply, and then it may be required somewhere else in the state itself. Then the demand. There is no integration. Industrial case. Similar is the case of food processing also, and for value chain management, you talk about anything. Most of the things, whatever we are discussing, all these things, but then things have to be implemented. Action is required to be taken. Many things are spoken, many things are written, many things are taught. But then what is required is to be done. Yesterday, I was saying that, commitment is not an English word. Commitment is an action. It's not an English word, but it's an English word. But then commitment means what? I'm fully committed. I'm fully committed means I stand committed for 30 years. Mr. Ji was in NABARD for 23 years. We are all committed. But then what do you do? What do you do? That is what NABARD stands for. Mostly we, as I said, any assistance, anything, our WADI project, 104 projects are going on. We are see to it that beginning to end. Solutions mean we see beginning to end. Anything. Because we are dealing so many things, not only food only. And Pasupalakji was there, we had a meeting, somebody was asking about KPK. We discussed and we are trying to finalize what can be done involving their 33 KPKs and our 30 district offices. We have district offices, NABARD's district offices, our 30 district offices combined together, what we can do for development of agriculture, again, value chain management, everything starting from agriculture diversification. They say that stop paddy, enough. Stop paddy. Paddy is enough. Nobody is now, most of the people are not eating rice. Many people are shifted to chapati, wheat, and then don't go for paddy cultivation. And even that's why diversification is required. Millets and all other things, vegetables. Farmer producer organization, we have registered 100. We have mobilized them, starting from their seed requirement. They have set up godowns also. They are supplying, storing, and supplying, procuring from the wholesalers, from the fertilizer company by taking license. From the seed company by taking license, the best variety of seed, best variety of fertilizers, best varieties of insecticides, everything. They are storing, procuring at wholesale rate, and then they are selling to their members. One FPO is having a member of minimum 50 to 800, in our case, 800. So they are procuring all types of best varieties of inputs at lowest cost. Then once hostile cultivation starts, whether it is pulses, vegetables, or anything, then it is to be ensured that the best type of cultivation, using the best technology. Suppose the patrol lies, then SRI should be there, system light, rice identification, OUT, people are there. Best variety of culture should be there, with farm mechanization. Mechanization should be there. We are also, as we were saying, I said a few things only in 2-3 minutes. 2,700 packs are there. We want that all these packs should be made into multi-service societies. Now they are primary agriculture cooperative societies. NABARD wants these 2,760 packs to be multi-service centers, multi-service cooperatives. The farmers cannot afford one farmer, small farmer with average landholding of 1.04 acre cannot afford to buy a tractor, definitely not. But then the packs can have tractor, power tiller, harvester combine, all farm mechanization tools will be there and they will be giving on rent to the members. For that also we have 34 lakhs for society. We have sanctioned and started disbursement also from the state. So inputs have best quality inputs at lowest price, and their processing with best technology. Processing I mean cultivation and all these things. Varieties, if you are doing cauliflower, it should be upon best variety. Otherwise, as somebody was saying, error flowering but not putting, so best variety should be there, and then that process, cultivation process should be of best quality, and variety practices should be of modern practices, and then once harvesting is done, then storage is required. Tomato 5 rupees during season and now 100 rupees. So what we are doing for that? Discussions are taking place everywhere. Throughout Bhubaneswar, you go to any hotel, do some, every day some workshop, seminar, discussions are going on. I try to avoid going somewhere, you know. Just you go on discussing from this place, you go to from XIM, you go to Utkal University, from Utkal University, you go to Mayfair Hotel, you go on discussing, we don't believe in that. What is required is work. What is required is work, implementation, execution. For execution, to whatever extent you are required to speak, write, discuss, that much you discuss. We have this much of knowledge. We have implemented up to this this much. We have already this much of knowledge. Implementation level, we are at this level. Now we are discussing beyond this. See, everybody is doing that. और इसीलिए पर्पस फुलफिल नहीं होता है, पीपल डोंट गेट द बेनिफिट. स्मॉल आइटम्स एवरीथिंग, इट इज समथिंग बीइंग कल्टीवेटेड. बासमती राइस इज कल्टीवेटेड वेयर इन ओडिशा, व्हिच डिस्ट्रिक्ट? कोरापुट. हां, देन द कटक भुवनेश्वर पीपल विल बाय फ्रॉम दावत और समथिंग, एंड देन द कोरापुट कंधमाल पीपल विल सेल टू Raipur and it will go somewhere. Why? Buyer is here, seller is here, it is being produced here, purchaser is also here, there is no coordination. Who is working for that? काम करने के लिए जितना बोलना है, जितना लिखना है, जितना डिस्कशन करना है, उतना ही कीजिए, बाकी काम कीजिए. काम में बात बनता है, बात में बात नहीं बनता है. अगर आपको एक पेन मैन्युफैक्चर करना है, क्योंकि पेन में लिखना है, तो पेन मैन्युफैक्चर करने के लिए आप टेक्नोलॉजी के लिए आप सेमिनार कीजिए, व्हाट्सएप कीजिए, डिस्कशन कीजिए, पेन मैन्युफैक्चर, लेकिन पेन मैन्युफैक्चर कीजिए जितना जल्दी. तो लिखना है तो, लेकिन डिस्कशन होता रहेगा, लेकिन पेन मैन्युफैक्चर नहीं होगा तो लिखेगा कैसे? तो फिर वो बात वही है. माई पॉइंट इज दैट, सो this farmer producer organization also processing, and I was talking 5 rupees during tomato, 5 rupees during season, and 100 rupees now it is 100 rupees. Why? Storage was not there, cold storages are not there. Who is doing what? Yesterday Mr. Ji also visited me, he came to my office, I was discussing, you set up a cold storage. Whoever comes to me, then I tell that you set up. Then next time either if he wants to set up, he will come, otherwise he will not come. because अभी करना है तो अभी बोलेंगे अरे अब ये सब हो गया काम, मैंने देख रहा था, Sir, with your permission, just I am taking the time with the constraint, you stop me. तो मैं देख रहा था वो एक चाय वाला का पास जाइए, वो चाय वाला बोलता है, उसको पूछिए कि नरेंद्र मोदी को क्या करना चाहिए, बोलता है एक्चुअली उसको तो ये करना चाहिए वो करना चाहिए, वो 10 बात बोलेगा, उसको पता है नरेंद्र मोदी को क्या करना चाहिए, ठीक है, और वो विराट कोहली को कैसा बैटिंग करना चाहिए वो बताएगा, फिर उसको वो फास्ट में जाना नहीं चाहिए, चाय वाला बोलेगा वो थर्ड में जाना चाहिए एक्चुअली, उसको ऐसा बैटिंग करना चाहिए, उसको ऐसा नहीं करना चाहिए। विराट कोहली वो एक्चुअली शाहरुख खान को एक्टिंग जो होता है ना उसका बहुत अच्छा है, सुपरस्टार है, लेकिन उसको थोड़ा ऐसा करना चाहिए, उसको चाय वाला सब बताएगा लेकिन अच्छा चाय बनाना छोड़ के उसको अच्छा चाय बनाना नहीं, उसको तुम चाय बनाओ, तुम चाय वाला हो अच्छा चाय बनाओ, तुम नरेंद्र मोदी क्या करेगा तुम्हें पता है, विराट कोहली क्या करेगा तुम्हें पता है, कौन क्या करेगा तुम्हें पता है, लेकिन चाय बनाना पता है क्या, अच्छा चाय बनाना पता है क्या, अच्छा चाय नहीं बनाएगा, पास फालतू फालतू कुछ बना के दे देगा, शुगर डबल, चाय कम, पानी ज्यादा, ये वो करके कुछ दे देगा, लेकिन सबको एडवाइस करेगा। So my point here is that to all of you, all the participants, as friends, that we should be part of, we should be doing, seen to be doing, actually doing, seen to be doing, and we should see that whatever we speak, whatever we think, I think Mahatma Gandhi said, I don't know, or somebody said, whatever we think, we should speak, whatever we speak, we should do. ऐसा नहीं है कि वो चाय वाला जैसा बोल देना, सबको एडवाइस कर देना, ये वो कर दो वो कर दो, बोलो हमको क्या करना है, अगर मिस्टर को हम बोलते हैं कोल्ड ड्रिंक्स करना है, बोलिए हमसे क्या चाहिए, बोलिए अभी अभी आज इसी वक्त, ऐसा नहीं कि आइए देखेंगे 4 दिन का बाद 8 दिन का बाद वो सब नहीं, अभी बोलिए अभी बोलिए अभी। तो यही है, तो जो वैल्यू चेन मैनेजमेंट है, तो फिर पोस्ट हार्वेस्ट कोल्ड स्टोरेज शुड बी देयर, हाउ मेनी कोल्ड स्टोरेजेस आर देयर इन ओडिशा, कोल्ड स्टोरेजेस आर नॉट देयर, इवन फॉर ओनियन ऑल्सो, ओनियन ऑल्सो सेम थिंग, इट इज वाइडली ग्रो 7-8 rupees, मैंगो वी हैव गॉट 54 वाडीज, वाडीज वेयर मैंगो वाबा एंड देन लेमन, all these plants are there. When we saw there is a problem in marketing of mango, we are investing 45,000 rupees per acre in a wadi. And in 45,000 rupees, after a rate of 5th year, the mango starts fruiting and fruits start coming. And when the fruit starts coming, after investing 45,000 rupees for this, per acre, because this lemon, guava, mango, these are main crops, and then intercropping is there. Otherwise, you don't benefit from that. Vegetables, ginger, turmeric, all these things. For then when mango comes, he's selling at 10 rupees, 5 rupees also. And then the middlemen are going there, procuring at 5 rupees. Even for that, as I was saying, to kaam karna hai, maine ek Raja festival was there, before that, I organized a big exhibition here in front of NABARD office. There was huge crowd. Governor came, I invited governor. He came and he inaugurated it. It continued for just preceding Raja. So, मुझे अगर mango का cultivation के लिए step लेना है, and then if I have to train, do capacity building, best varieties of mango, all varieties of mango were available for sale. तो मैंगो हो गया तो हम सब उसका बाद क्या हो सकता है, मेरा लगता है एग्जीबिशन देयर देन दे गॉट लॉट ऑफ इंक्वायरीज होलसेलिंग एंड ऑल दीस थिंग्स। सो टाइम कंस्ट्रेंट इज देयर, सो आई एम कॉन्क्लूडिंग विद दिस, मेनी थिंग्स वेयर एवर इट इज वी आर कैरिंग फ्रॉम ए टू जेड। द सेकंड दैट वी आर टाइंग अप ऑल्सो ओडिशा स्मॉल स्केल इंडस्ट्री पीपल, देयर ऑल्सो कमिंग, we are also again there for them. I am organizing a meeting of FPOs who are producing. This the Ruchi Spices factory at Jagatpur doing 500 crores turnover. He is importing 17 items from outside Odisha, which are being grown in Odisha. I am organizing a meeting of the growers with the Ruchi Spice company. so that the, we can procure millets from Guwahati itself, rather than bringing it from outside. तो जो जहाँ bottlenecks है, जहाँ gaps है, हमको वो सब fill up करना है, and we have to see and ensure that practically